WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your local Chevy dealers and the 42 MPG Chevy Cruze. Now at your Chevy dealer, find the Cruze Eco with 42 miles per gallon, the best highway mileage of any gas engine in America. That's hybrid mileage without the hybrid price.
Good afternoon. Just catching you up on a winter storm watch that's been posted by the National Weather Service does not go into effect until tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night, but it does include all of southeast Wisconsin. The concern is low pressure that's getting organized now over the northern plains and the intermountain west. Doesn't look like much now, but this is a storm system that will draw a good deal of moisture out of the Gulf of Mexico and strengthen as it gets a little closer to the Great Lakes states. So what our concern would be for tomorrow would be the potential for some wet snow late in the day. This afternoon, though, in like a lamb as we look at mild temperatures this afternoon. It's tomorrow that we hit the upper 30s and low 40s out ahead of this storm system, starting with a chilly rain, and then we'll see a transition to wet snow. Right now, it appears that Milwaukee, Waukesha, and South will likely be in the neighborhood of 2 to about 3 inches. Our counties north could see a little more. As the storm track begins to become a little more certain, we'll have a better idea on those snow totals. For your weekend, then, we're mid-30s with a few snow showers before we see a Tuesday warm-up.